better than Mr. Wardlaw, because it seems like this team hasn't shied away from pressure based on his relish. That sounds very sinister.